I can barely move, it sticks you to the back.
Welcome back to TGF today, yeah?
How do you say what we're doing?
I don't know, it's because it's kind of like, it's just not...
We're gonna become a chicken.
Yeah.
Most of you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad. You just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want to party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep.
Guys, we're going to be turning ourselves into chickens today. But how do we do that? Okay, there's a specific process you have to follow. So, in this bathtub, yeah, it's going to be filled with... What's it going to be filled with, bro?
A nice golden syrup.
The syrup's going in this bathtub, yeah. We're going to be dunking ourselves in the bath. And then after that, obviously, that's going to be fun as fuck for the video content as it is. We're going to be going in this shit. We're going to be going into this bathtub. It's going to be filled with feathers. So, it's going to be, like, congealed... Like
placenta.
Yeah. Exactly. Let's just get straight into it and go ahead and fill this bath up with syrup, guys. Let's do this.
Couple times I was cautious. Couple times with no warning. Couple times Stone Cold Stunner. Couple times Stephen Hawking. I don't wanna hear their mom. You can miss me with the bullshit.
There you go. Guys, we bought so much golden syrup, like it's actually unreal, man.
What do you think about that, bro?
Ah, bro! Quick brush just slipping!
Couple times I lost my friends. I got new ones, but who gives a fuck?
You wanna give it a taste test, bro? The syrup. Just to let people know it's actually syrup, yeah, not ketamine, bro. Yo, now that's some good shit, man.
That's so nice.
Taste it from here, yeah, just by looking at your sweet bum cheeks. There's some spilt on the floor.
I feel sick already. It's so nice, and then I swallow it, and then I get a hernia in my bell.
Bro, do you know how potent that look? It looks like a bed of blood. Do you know how sticky we're gonna be?
You're gonna be a walking trumpet truck, bro.
Fresh golden syrup going right in the. Next one.
Trading soul with skits.
That looks like, yeah, do you know when those people melt glass and shape it with that metal?
Oh, glass? Yeah.
It actually looks like that. It's that thick, right? The oxygen bubbles underneath can't rise to the top.
They can't escape. Jimmy, do you love me?
Nah, I don't. We're gonna get acne, bro. Uncurable. We're gonna look like fucking Sith Lords, bro.
Call that moment, Polaroid picture, shake it, yeah. Yeah, call that moment, Polaroid picture, shake it. Yeah, call that.
Guys, so right now, yeah, we're in my back garden. Yo, and the ants have smelt the sugar. There's an army of them heading towards where we're doing the video, right?
Look at that. I just put some sugar down for it, yeah. Oh my god. It's these two guys here, watch this. The ant doesn't even want sugar, he's running away, bro. Look, he's going against his own nature. He stood so still, just sucking up his fucking manuka. He squats off his tits. Literally, bro, his insulin levels, yeah. Eiffel Tower. We still got all this shit left. Why is it taking so long? It's too thick.
Yo, this is shiny. I can see myself. Hello!
Hello!
I'm just giving it a quick start because at the moment it's a bit too thick. We need to get the consistency right. So we've added a bit of hot water in there. We're gonna just keep stirring until we get there. Right consistency. What do you mean? It looks like the Cheerios honey advert. If you see a belly button, don't forget to smile.
We're nearly there.
Nearly there. Oh, I don't know for those fucking videos.
So next on the agenda, we've still got to put syrup in there. Okay, so next part, yeah, is all the feathers that we've got from IKEA in these little pillows. We've got to rip them open, yeah. Spew the guts out.
These feathers are going to go everywhere, bro, trust me. Hopefully there's no wind. Let me check.
Golden syrup.
Oh Lord, here we go. Oh my God, bro. That's one pillow. How much is two pillows gonna hold then? Bro, I'm sorry, yeah.
You get like 20.
Yo, fuck it. I got a bad neck anyway, bro. Gonna be dunking ourselves in the syrup, then getting right into that, and then we're gonna let the feathers set on us. We're gonna look like something that's sponsored by Chanel, bro. Bro, are you trying to get spare change at the fucking pillowcase? The wasp has come for some dessert. Look at him.
Yo, you'll need to see this, man. This is mad. This looks like an advert for Winnie the Pooh, bro. Oh my God, these are proper like chicken feathers, bro. Oh my God. There we go. I'm gonna have a fucking allergy. Who's going first, bro?
Oh, okay.
Who's getting dunked in the syrup car? First, bro.
I think you should go first, bro. You're a fucking Sith Lord, that's why.
All right, I'm
get naked.
Never told me to get naked, bro. That was kind of quick, innit? I'm like that in bed. I'm very fast. I'm scared.
This is TGF, and this is how to become a chicken.
Okay, so if I wee in there,
it'll just stay in a ball like that at the very bottom because it's too the syrup's too thick for it to even rise to the top, bro. So don't worry, just piss in there all you want. Take a shit if you like, bro. You know what, bro? Do your own work in there. Do you know what, bro? Just get a job and live in there, bro. Do you know what? Just die.
Oh, Lord.
That's very, very cold, man. I mean, a clip from Willy Wonka, bro.
Being a Sith Lord pays well, man.
Oh, my God, it's so sticky.
Oh, my God. Do you know, bro, you're going to have, like, a swollen back piece once you get in that. You're going to get in. Whole body, hunda. Even your head, bro.
Wait. Whole body, hunda.
Whole body, hunda, bro. Got nothing less, yeah, than your whole body, hunda. And then your face, hunda, there, bro. But you're looking sweet, you know. Ramel looking like a snack. Oi, again. Oi.
If you're gonna at me on Twitter, make sure you be calling me a snack, alright?
I'm fucking scared, I ain't gonna lie, bro.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, that's cold. That's ridiculous. Man, I hate this shit, man.
I'm trying to move forward, bro.
Can't move.
My ass cheeks stuck to the bottom of the bath. Congealed ass cheeks.
Guys, I came up with another video idea the other day. If you want to see it, smash the like button. So you know how, like, we make our slip and slide videos, right? Basically, diesel is very, very slippy. Like, it causes accidents on motorways when people spill their diesel out their fuel caps. Imagine if we made a slip and slide and used diesel instead of oil, bro. And then we set ourselves on fire at the end of it, bro.
Wait there! Right there! What? 300,000 likes here, you can see me and Jay die in the next video.
Let us know if you want us to do a slip and slide with diesel.
Straight under, bro. Oh my God, your knuckles look like placenta, bro.
Bro, moving gear is a workout.
Straight under, bro.
Can't go any further, bro. Look at the back of my head.
It looks like leather, bro. Bro, you look like leather, bro.
My hair is gonna look like someone's just dipped their ball sack in vinegar. No other girls like me, bro. I'm sweet. You know? I've never had sweeter lips in my life.
I can barely move. It sticks you to the back.
I'm sorry, bro. What's eyesight? Where are you, bro? I can't hear anything.
Before the video commences, this guy is going to be posting photos on our Instagrams. Yeah, check them out.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my God. Bro, you're part of a cult. Nah, this is a ritual, bro.
Do I look like a mulberry bag?
You look like that and a gloss can of spray paint. I don't think leather can see, bro. Yeah. Stage 1 complete. Stage 2, let's go. It's game over for you now, bro. Oh my God. You look like a fucking vulture, bro.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Why do duck feathers smell like shit, bro?
Bro, I've got acid in my eyes! Bro, you look like a mink Gucci jacket, bro.
Yo. Ladies and gentlemen, got nothing on me.
Am I covered?
Covered is an understatement, bro. You are literally a bird.
No! No, don't touch my car, please.
Feet, bro. Dude, my eyes.
It's in places that he's not even going to be able to reach, like on his back and on the back of his fucking neck and shit. I never thought I'd be washing a chicken down like this, you know.
Oh, my ass crack has feathers in it.
Guys, this is taking forever.
Wakanda forever. All I taste is syrup. World is a cut. Oh my God.
Right there, can chickens do handstands?
You look like a dog, bro. Your hair is going everywhere.
Where's the chicken Olympics then? Beijing,
2027. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever.
Yo.
If you enjoyed this video, yeah, please smash the like button, right? We don't want anything less than 8 likes. So if this video gets 7 likes, right, I'm gunning for your family. I'll come to your house, yeah. I'll cast a curse on your nan. She wake up with a fucking tennis racket as an elbow. You don't want that, do you? Adam, Corey, and Tom watching this video. And you, Donald.
In a bit.
Couple times I was cautious. Couple times with no warning. Couple times Stone Cold Stunner. Couple times Stephen Hawking. I don't wanna hear their mama. You can miss me with the bullshit. Swear life just gets dumber and dumber as the drugs get moreish. Couple times I lost my friends. Couple times I got new ones. But who gives a fuck about them? Man, I gotta do it on my ones. Couple times I've relied. Got lied to and denied. I only care about minds. Diamond thinking in minds. Couple times lost myself.